And making sure that they still like you,
yeah.
But kind of get into the kids and the sports.
It's so much fun watching them. I just look forward to just watching them compete. My daughter plays, one of them plays volleyball, and I tell her, you know, I know nothing about volleyball, but I can tell you how to compete and have a good, strong mental mind and competition. And the boy, I just let him play. You know, when he asks questions, we have a good rapport.